Hey guys, I decided to do a quick contest entry for Red Room Records. It's not a new channel, but it's a Beth's B-Sides channel that changed her channel name. So right now she's doing the Red Room Records channel. Good luck with the new name, Beth. So she has that this contest, and it's all about the year of 69, the year that I was born. So I'm all in for this. Let's see if I have any lucky. So she has like 4 questions, easy please, for this, all related to this year or number. So without further ado, let's go. The first question is, who is my favorite artist that performed on Woodstock, the festival that was held in 69, the year? So without a doubt, Jimi Hendrix. We lost him very early, but he's still releasing new music. This album is from 2014 and has 12 tracks never released before. Great album. And it's funny because I was reading the liner notes and 10 of the 12 tracks were recorded on 69. So right in the team, Jimi Hendrix. This album is called People, Hell and Angels. Very cool album with new music by Jimi Hendrix, never released before. So the second question is, my favorite album released in 69. Well, one of my favorite rock bands released not one but 2 albums in 69, Led Zeppelin. I think Beth showed as an example, and between the two I go with the second one as my favorite Led Zeppelin album from 69. The third question is, show a movie released in 69. I used to have the Easy Rider special edition DVD, but I don't have any more, so I decided to show the soundtrack for the movie Easy Rider. This is a Brazilian edition, very cool movie, great soundtrack. That's it. Easy Rider. And the last question is, show something with the number 69, band, album, song or whatever. So I decided to show a Finnish band called the 69 Eyes. Here you go, this is a promo that I got from 2000 something. But I do have another album, a newer one. This was, this title is Devils. Doesn't have the name of the band in the cover, but it's in here. 69 Eyes. They are like a Sister of Mercy from Finland, so gothic rock, very, very good in my opinion. The singer has like a low tone voice, pretty much like the Sister of Mercy singer. So I do enjoy some 69 Eyes from Finland. So that's it. That's my entry. Thank you, Beth, for doing this. 69. It's a great year. We landed on the moon, we had Woodstock, internet was born, and also I K came to this world to make videos, maybe, I don't know. I'm still figuring out. So 51 years later, here I go, trying to speak English for my good friends in the vinyl community. That's all for today or tonight. See you soon.